Hey guys, I'm gonna do a Bull T-Rex review, and I just got an Ike yesterday, and it didn't come with this Alan Grant figure. Well, I'm gonna show you how I got this Alan Grant figure, but I'm gonna show Bull T-Rex first. Okay, let me sit down here. We're reviewing the Bull T-Rex. The one reason I like it is because I like it, like, all the way. Every single bit. If you guys look at the eye, it falls through. Nice glass eye. And the teeth, like, broken. Like, you know, chomped down or something. Broke. And you guys just got eaten by a Bull T-Rex. Okay. Now it's time to do the electronics. Okay. Press right here. Right there. You get. Next one. No, that's the first one. That one. And if you want him to, like, if you want to do, like, some cool movie, and you can squeeze his neck, and he opens his mouth. And he's very flexible. And a bomb suit. I'm gonna read it here. It says it's made by Hasbro, but it's made by Kenner. Because Kenner made both all the toys except for part 3. It's weird. It's about two feet in length. He looking at you guys? Is he? Yeah, he's looking at you. And I'm gonna be reviewing the Thrasher for my birthday. Yeah. Bye. Oh wait, why did I say bye? I got one more. Hey, I got two more things to do. Show you what he can do. Andrew, what I got the great figure. I pause you guys. Okay, and this is what I got. I know you guys can't read the thing because it's backwards. It said Jurassic Park. It's pretty good edition, but it's kind of messed up. This is the inside. Wait, you just can see right there. That's the inside. And this is the inside from here. And you probably can't see anything. And it came with his Alan Grant figure. Now one more thing. The Bull T-Rex and his other feature. So the Bull T-Rex, it was supposed to be released in series 2 for Jurassic Park. Part 1. But it never hit shelves. And it never became a toy for that. But it was Bull T-Rex. And it was originally called the Gulper. I prefer it the Gulper. And now, what it can do, say you have like a fan figure, take it down, take it, and shove it in his mouth. There you go. Then a nice slit in the tummy. So then oh no, a number. Hold it right from the tummy. And I got the Jungle Explorer from one of my friends. They ordered it for me. And ow, why do you keep falling? The Bull T-Rex, I got it from my dad.